I'm Alisha Holloway. I'm a staff research scientist and the director of the Bioinformatics Core. And I'm an evolutionary biologist, but I typically work with researchers here on problems that they're addressing in cardiovascular disease or neurodegenerative disease. So all through my career, there have been a lot of questions that are interesting to me. And so the position that I have now actually lets me work on many different projects that are related to human health. So the work that I do here at Gladstone is to give bioinformatics and biostatistical support to the other scientists that are here. So they have research questions and they often need people with computational expertise and statistical expertise to help them answer the questions that they're interested in. So I grew up in Oklahoma and we spent a lot of time camping when I was a kid, and so I was always out catching lizards and snakes and was interested in animal biology from when I was a young kid. So I went to the University of Oklahoma and ended up majoring in zoology. And then I did a master's degree at Colorado State in biology and then a PhD at the University of Texas in Austin in ecology and evolution and behavior. When I finished graduate school, they were beginning to use new sequencing technologies to sequence the genomes of all different kinds of organisms. And we can use the data to understand what the millions or billions of base pairs mean in a genome. And so I moved into doing computational biology, where I'm using those data to help understand biology. I like to think of the human genome sequence as the letters of a book that would describe how you would write a blueprint, say for a building, but it's describing how you would write a blueprint for a person. And so we use those letters in the human genome to understand how humans could be built. So how do you build the plan for a human, and then how do you understand how humans work when they are sick or when they're healthy? Gladstone is a basic science institute, which means that the research that we do isn't necessarily related to a clinical trial or development of a drug to alleviate symptoms from a disease, but the research that we do is like a set of building blocks. And so we can understand basic human development, whether it's in hearts or brains or the immune system. And those findings then go on to help set the stage for learning about how we can cure disease or find drugs that alleviate symptoms. So some of the things that excite me about the work that we do are the science that we're doing here. I think it is really interesting, and I've been lucky to learn a lot about heart development and the immune system and different neurodegenerative diseases since I've been here. I think that the continual generation of ideas and hypotheses is probably what is most exciting. Thank you.